The Korea Industrial Technology Foundation for Cross Media and Culture launched an academic program to nurture professional broadcasters in industrial technology news and had the entrance ceremony for the first class students at Nuri Sangam Nuri Dream Square on September 30th. The program, divided into three areas for scriptwriters, anchors, and motion graphic designers, selected 68 students through the admission process. The students will receive a 12-week-long training from October 1st to December 18th, and they will participate in programs to learn how to make contents specialized for industrial technology. After the orientation program, the students tour the broadcasting facilities in the foundation and had brief meetings with the faculty members.